I need just one part of my hair cut. You can cut my hair? Huh? Yes. Yes.
What part of your hair
are
you talking about cut?
I need to cut. I need it all cut down at some point, but I need the top cut at least. And I'll cut the rest.
What top?
The top of my hair. Yeah.
You can cut that with scissors.
I want you to do it. If you can start that part, I'll do the rest. Because I want to get it all cut. Because it all got to grow back. It's damaged. I don't know how I get damaged. I got a short haircut, but it's damaged.
Well, you know your hair was damaged before.
What, when I was in third grade?
No.
I got to get this stuff cut off. And I'm doing it today. Enough is enough. I keep prolonging it. It got to go. It may be an ugly stage. I don't care. I got to get it done. You can help me out?
Yeah, mommy. I don't want to. Yeah.
Why? Why not? I appreciate it. When you want to start now? I'm ready whenever you are. I'm ready right now. Ready? Mm-hmm. You want to go get the scissors?
I'm coming down.
Okay. I'll be waiting. Thank you.
Welcome to my channel. I am Monique D. And yes, you heard me correct. I need to get this damaged hair off my head. It is looking a mess right now. It is okay. I purposely put it up so that way you can see where it started and where I'm going. Stay tuned.
I'm gonna get my mask.
Wait, hold on. Put this on. Make sure all the hair drops down.
You need black hair over there?
Huh?
You want a little black ones over there?
The black what? Oh, it's dropping hair everywhere.
You know, you need to cut it short.
I do?
Yeah, cut that off. We need something to catch the hair.
You all, I cannot believe it. I got all of my hair cut off. Well, you know, it's sometimes it's like that when you trying to get your healthy hair journey going on. I have no regrets. It's just hair. It grows back. My hair is already short. It's just that the top was long. And here it is. It's all right here in the palm of my hand. So stick with me. I'm going to take you all on my journey. I got to get to the hair shop so I could get some type of shape to it. And that way I can start getting my coils curled up. And we'll see. If you are ever trying to, you know, get your hair on a healthy journey, I say just do it. Just do it. It's nothing to lose it. Who cares what people say? Who cares how they judge you? It is what it is. Life goes on. And you get to put your hair however you want it. I am not my hair. So, thank you. Until next time.